We seek the Hellgate too?
Unnecessary. The father will handle Lilith.
But your army, your people, they need help.
What?
As do we. We'll move faster together.
Loreth, the voice of reason. Rare pleasure. Very well. You may accompany us to the gate.
Hark, knights! The day of prophecy is upon us! The father will slay Lilith in hell and lift his faithful up to heaven! To the palace!
It's a rousing speech. Escort your allies through Caldeum. To increase our chances against the demonic horde, we must join Prava and her knights, penitent, and fight our way through the city to reach Caldeum Palace. It's a good thing they're actually waiting for us. It's a big fella. Big fella, gotta wipe him out. Clear, clear, clear.
Feel that? The ground shook.
Oh, watch out, explosives. Shield wall.
We'll handle things here.
I got him. I got him. I think I got him. There's that big fella. Jumping. No, I'm not. Oh, wait, there's a big fella. Uns, Usnu. The Annihilator. Ooh, impact. Yes, step into my bubble, punk. Dancing, dancing, dancing. Some more enemies over there. I was do you want to pull any extra into this fight? Oh, big one, big one. Stood in there for a little bit too long. Oh, where are you going, buddy? Hey! Oh no! I hope it doesn't reset. Oh man.
I was trying to dodge, but I was too close to that, the icon. Oh, that might be an easier way to deal with this fight. If it gets too intense. Gets too intense, just hop away, or just climb away. Hop on a rope. Leave that dope.
Clear the way.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Be ready for what lies beyond.
Oh, my goodness. Just keep coming. I got something for that. Look like half my dudes just stood around watching. So that's right, he's got this. Mount up here.
We can't trust her.
Yes, but they've an army, and we share a goal.
For now.
Above the gate. Looks like a winch. I'll handle it.
Going up? Enemy didn't seem to notice us there.
Another way to the house.
They notice me now. Okay, and we just leveled up as well. Let's get another point. Another point is a war cry. Going back this way. The way through. Oh yeah, here we go. Heaps of gear here. Two ranks of death blow. 550 armor. Nothing too crazy. All the maggots. Hang on a second, that's not the butcher, is it? Kinda got that chunky look to him. Definitely not the butcher. Yeah, alright, residential district, I get it. What awaits us within?
What the hells are you?
Durio? Oh, jeez. Get him, guys. Get in the shield. Get rid of all these maggots. Disgusting. Absolute filth. Ready for another go, buddy? Come on, dude, move. Get him! Lovely time for a shield. You, your guts, huh?
All right, spoke lesser evils beyond Andaria. Could that thing have been one? The Herodrum should be at the palace. If they made it.
Skills do up to 12% increased damage based on your available primary resource when cast. No reason not to put that thing on.
Thank you.
Thank heavens you're here. I convinced them not to go without you.
You should have kept your temper with Prava.
I know. But you shouldn't have thrown away the stone, either.
I'm ready.
We have a heading. Mephisto shelters in the Cathedral of Hatred. Across the Sea of Fire, Astaroth's domain. I'd wager that's why Lilith freed him in Skosglen. That's where we'll find her.
And what then? We don't have the stone.
Enough, Donan!
Then it's up to me to stop her. Right.
No comment? Okay. Guess it is.
You've been hounding me about this and that non-stop. Can you drop it for once?
It's not about me hounding you. It's...
Enough! You're both so smart, usually.
Usually?
Not today. Yes, the stone is gone. Instead of arguing, let's do something about it. If Inarius has it, let's take it back.
It is the only way to guarantee Lilith's defeat.
No, not Lilith. You're all wrong about that. The stone should be saved for Mephisto, her maker, the prime evil. You know his powers of manipulation. His hatred has already poisoned us. Even Lilith fears him. Why don't you?
Are you done?
I am now. Think on what I've said, all right?
Just wanted to hold back just in case I clicked on that guy and he had something... There was some, book or something. Blood ritual. Descend to the gates of hell with your allies. We've learned the Cathedral of Hatred is where Mephisto's essence is reforming. We can stop Lilith's plan. We press on to the gates of the burning hells. I do hope I'm ready. He said he was ready. Hope he wasn't lying. Lilith, she hungers for her father's power.
Whether we use you or the stone, we have to stop her. We follow her into hatred itself. It will sour our hearts even more, turn us against each other. Let's remember why we're here. Together.
All right, strong will, everybody. Strong will time. Essence of Hatred, we've entered the gates of hell. No, I haven't. In we go. Gates to Sanctuary is what we have left. Stones, I got stones. Oh man, look at this.
Everything feels wrong here. The air. The ground at my feet.
Mortals were not meant to tread this realm.
The sooner we can find Lilith and get out, the better.
Just feeding off all that pain. Did I kill that guy? Was that him? He just disappeared. Must have got him. Oh, nice knockdown. Next season, I believe, is out now. There's one thing that I'm not sure about. I heard that there's like extra quest lines and so on as part of these seasons. But can I actually participate in those without having to create a seasonal character? I probably can't, right? I also wonder what the quest is actually all about, if it's just like, oh yeah, welcome to the season where you got to jump through portals to get more loot. This is how you do it, end of quest. Or whether it's, you know, a whole story campaign there. Continuation of the story, or if it's just like a real side quest. A side quest that's of no greater consequence. Sending the boys in. Goblin. Oh, there's like three of us here. Sure, we can get him this time. Alright, alright, alright. Maybe not. Get away. Here.
No idea if we tagged him a few times and got anything out of those packs. Damn thing's too quick.
Looks like the rear guard was ambushed.
Might have taken off a few too many. Might have taken off just a few too many. Oh, crap. A lot of loot everywhere, though. Shaman somewhere resurrecting. Oh my goodness, alright. Favorite an item? What? I didn't favorite that, did I? How'd I do that? How'd I manage that? 252. It's willpower, but it's higher armor. I've got to go back, don't I? Just a second, folks. I need to empty these bags. Let's loot all the crap that dropped, though. Gladius. They're killing me with all this awesome loot that I can't use, that I won't use. Drowning me. Can I get rid of? Alright, let's go back. We're 2-4. 2-4? That's a hell of a pose. Vulnerable status effect increases damage taken. Purple glow around the health bar. Okay, so, let's see.
Father, bring you luck?
I need to sell. Oh, hang on, maybe I can't sell to you. Go this way. Sell to you. Actually, salvage.
In the back, nice.
ancestral bloodsucker of ancestral force. Okay. That shelter. I think I might have busted up an item which had a gem in it. Can you unsalvage? It's too late.
What will it be?
Let's see. Let's repair everything. Let's repair everything. See if we can upgrade.
That there is worth the coin.
Do a couple upgrades. Couple cheap upgrades. Alright, that'll do. Let's get back. Don't want to spend 9 years at town. Just want to quickly sell. Oh. Oh crap. What the hell? Where'd they all come from? What? Where'd you all come from? I was gone like 5 seconds. You guys couldn't have cleared this up for me? Guys are hilarious. So what happened? I left, and then eventually enemies respawned, and they all stood around just looking at the enemies going, he'll be back soon. Lorath is like, it's alright, just guys, just wait a bit, he'll be back soon. And there we go again. Okay, now we can proceed. Guys, pull your weight. Somebody just summoning them all back up. Left the town. That inventory's starting to fill up again, isn't it? Oh, it's not too bad. 694 damage per second.
goddamn shaman. Guys, can you focus on that shaman? Out of the way. I come. Yeah. Damn. Here somewhere. I just can't see it. The crazy shaman there. Oh, level 40. Item enchanting unlocked. What? And my team's keeping them busy over there. Let me get rid of all that crap. Can actually see something.
Didn't stand a chance.
fodder for a broken angel's ambitions. Keep moving.
She didn't survive this.
There's something underneath her. I know that glow. It's the Soul Stone.
The battle is not over. The father is hunting Lilith.
Where is Inarius?
In the spire. Across this infernal wasteland. Salvation is coming.
Not for these knights you led to hell. Not for you either.
Brother.
We're just a tool of someone who doesn't give a damn about any of us. And a thief. You had the stone the whole time we were helping you in Caldeum, didn't you?
Inarius entrusted it to me. And... wait. Wait. You took it? Insolent heretic! Servants of darkness! You will all be damned!
Leave her. She's poisoned with hatred.
Is she the only one? Remember why we're here. What we're fighting against.
What do you propose?
I have a tonic. A little something to numb the pain and get her moving. Drink up, Prava. If you're wise, you'll get back to Caldeum while you still have a chance.
How are you holding up?
I keep seeing myself standing over Lilith, stabbing her. I can't seem to push the thought away. The hatred here is trying to worm its way into my mind.
In control of yourself now?
Anger got the better of me there. My head's clear now, though.
Should we press on?
Yes, but keep your guard up. The cathedral is in shambles. We're on our own now. Stick together and find that spire Prava spoke of.
Balrog? Take that knockdown. Ooh. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Just keep coming. So much loot. Hang on, guys. Hang on, guys. I missed all that. Defeat the ambushes. You guys are gonna just stay there while I take care of this. All these lunatics. Oh, they're level 45, jeez! It's a bit of a step up. So, she took off. I wonder if I should go out there and do some side quests down to our level 45. She goes again. I would have to fight her. Didn't go into an ambush that time. Oh, not that time. Maybe this time.
More of this damn hellfire.
I'll clear the way.
Heed my call, Karu.
Ninsa.
Strike down the enemies of Lilith.
Hit it with everything you got. Out of that. Almost there.
Demon destroyed the bridge. She's the one who's been hunting us.
Lilith still has some allies in hell.
Not for long. Let's find another route.
Wits. Searing expanse, big wide open area. You know what that means. Again. All right. It's time. That's a one-shot mechanic.
Get inside the barrier! Kill soul none.
Needs them all.
One-shot mechanic or high damage? Either way.
Taking charge, Dom. I can see why you were that big man in Skosgra.
Was that a compliment? Someone, write this down. Memorialize the moment.
It's not like I haven't given you one before. There was, you know, that other time.
Oh, yes. The ground is shifting.
Prepare yourselves.
Ooh. Holy heck. What the hell? I thought we were just gonna drop. Hit him! stack my cooldowns if that happens again. Go, 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 go. Alright, that worked. Big fella. Taking snaps. Just over halfway. Oh, get out of that, mate. Didn't even click to go in there. Let's go, Donan. Do what you gotta do. Good. That was good. That was good. That wasn't good. Spewing. Almost there. Next one, we got this clown. Level 45 or not, you will drop. Ooh, that back. Oh, back it up. Back it up. Oh my goodness. Full again? Come on. Where are we going, folks?